Go ahead.
Daddy.
Fix him.
Daddy.
Daddy's sleeping. Leave him alone. Here, throw the toys. No. Hold on, keep him over there. I want him to play with the robot cat.
I'm not gonna play with him.
They're probably worn out. Stop throwing it at me. Here, you go to the end of the hall with your toys and then pass it down. We'll play pass, play catch or whatever. You should get all the purple ones.
There's the yellow one, the green one, the green one.
There, it works when you throw it. Don't throw it overhand, throw it, slide it. It makes them want to play. When you throw it, slide it on the floor. He's trying to play with the cat. He's like, hey, buddy, you're my friend.
It's a red one. Get the red one.
Hold on, hold on. I want to videotape him playing with this. He's like, hey, dude. He's like, are you a girl cat? He's like, wait, I wanna be your boyfriend, kitty. Okay, bud.
He's like, can you be my girlfriend? No. Yes.
Do you need a treatment?
No.
You've probably been running around too much. Here's Romeo.
Pass it to me now. Where's Rajon? Where's Rajon go?
He's over here.
No, Rajon.
He's over there. Why don't you go to the end of the hall and we'll pass them back and forth. Okay. They find it more fun when we do that.
Wait, hold on. Go pass it.
Okay, go sit down. Back there.
What kind of that?
Even Romeo's like, what the hell is that? Go all the way to the end. Go to the end, Etienne.
Now what?
Slide them. Don't throw it overhand. When you throw it, slide them across the floor like this. Because that way they'll want to chase them. You throw it overhand when you're playing with the dog. Oops. Not good to throw while you're holding the camera.
Now throw it! Throw it!
See?
Get the red one!
No, you get it. I'm filming. He's playing with the cat. He's like, hey.
No, pass it to me. Pass the green one. It's behind your knee. No, get the red one.
He's hiding from the clip. The robot cat's chasing the kitten. He's chasing on her. He's like, man, I can't get away from her. She won't leave me alone. You want to get the robot cat out of there because I think she's stuck. Etienne, get the robot cat out. Pull him out. Bring him back out in the hall. Etienne, bring him back out in the hall. Come on. You go back. I will when you get there. You should go get the purple toys. And the cat keeps trying to go into the laundry room.
Get the green one! Get the green one!
I think Gondra wants the green one. You should go get all the purple ones.
No, they'll be fine.
Not sure where Rajon got to. Maybe he got tired and went to take a nap. He's like, dude, you got my toy, man. Leave my toy alone. Oh, look. He's playing with the robot kitty. He's like, dude, I'm so gonna kick your butt.
Now pass the green one.
Let's here. Go get Rajon, because I think he wants to play. Boy. You get him, kitty.
Where's the golf ball? I need to find the golf ball.
Hi, Romeo.
Hi, Kitty.
What you doing, babe? Etienne, don't do that, please. Etienne, please.
What you doing, Kitty? They're just playing with their toys.
Find their own pink ball.
Well, you find them. Come here, kitty, 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 kitty. Hey, Tim, put your house robe on. Dude, put your house robe on.
What? Why's it funny?
No one wants to see Captain America's underwear, okay? Give me kitty, 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 kitties. Can you get Andre to come out to play? Yeah. That's his favorite, I think. No, don't make him come back.
Where's my Iron Man toy?
I'm not sure.